Hi, my name is Mark Hommesser. I'm a lifelong Republican. I've never voted for a Democratic presidential candidate, but this year I will vote for Joe Biden. Reelecting Trump is just too big a risk for our country and too big a price to pay just to keep a Republican in the White House. Donald Trump has little, if any, respect for the Constitution. He has alienated our allies, and he sows hate and discontent among the American people. He governs based upon his own whims and self-interest versus any true set of beliefs that guide his actions. We teach our children to be considerate of other people, yet our president insults and belittles those that disagree with him. How would you feel if your children grew up to conduct themselves like President Trump? It wouldn't make the world a better place. Let's vote Trump out in 2020 and win back the White House in 2024 with a truly conservative man or woman of substance, integrity, and decorum.